Welcome back to Heroic Fridays, whatever this one is. And it's finally time for some John Delancey action. The most cacklingly evil John Delancey there ever was.
What you talking about? This ain't no Discord.
Well, but this Discord's better than this guy.
Good point. Very good point.
This guy's way too over the top. Look at me. I'm super bad and evil. Okay, that's kind of cool. Herald of Nazoth, Alarak skin. This guy looks like a friend of the old gods. Okay.
For those of you who are curious, because Krendar doesn't seem to have explained it again, I'm back. I am Majin.
Yes, hello, Majin. Well, I by this point, I figure people would just assume that you're here because you've been in the last, like, 10 or 15. But yes, welcome back, Majin.
Yes. And if you haven't actually seen the last 10 or 15 episodes, then go watch them now.
Then there's a playlist. Watch all of the things.
Mm-hmm.
So apparently, Alarak has his own mount, which is basically a cloud of mist. That's funky. Now, I don't remember how this guy plays, because there was one mission in StarCraft 2 where you actually directly played him, but I don't remember a damn thing he did.
Suppose we'll find out.
So let's review the abilities real quick. They had to sneak that in, didn't they? He's got an melee attack called Discord Strike.
Of course they do.
Of course.
I wonder what his Q ability is, actually.
That's it. That's the one.
Okay.
Discord Strike is his Q ability, which is like a double whammy.
Yeah.
I wonder if they did that on purpose, but they have to have.
They have to have.
There's too much coincidence there for it to be an accident.
Seriously. There's way too much coincidence.
Anyway, that does some melee damage and silences people for a second. There's a telekinesis. Create a force pushing yourself and all allies hit from the targeted point towards the targeted direction. Oh, weird. Okay. Lightning surge. Damage to an enemy and all enemies between you and the target. Passive. Sadism. Alarak deals 100% more ability damage versus enemy heroes. Well, that explains why he's an assassin. Counter-strike, heroic. Alarak becomes protected and unstoppable while channeling for 1 second. If any enemy hero attacked Alarak during that time, he sends a shockwave forward. Okay, and deadly charge. Okay, so his other heroic is a charge ability that you can cancel out of. Alright, let's do this.
Alrighty. For those of you who have been paying attention, you realize we've been doing AI teammates this entire time.
Yep.
This time, we're going to try with other humans.
We are?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Instead of AI teammates, against bots, total.
Alright.
Five humans versus 5 bots.
I thought you changed your mind on that, but okay.
I figure we might as well.
We can try it.
Hey, we got Azaria on the team.
Indeed. Looks like it's Cyclops Azaria as well. So that means that guy's level 10.
Yep.
Azaria John, you're level 10. Lieutenant Morales is Chaos Direct. That sounds like a online store. Warehousing store. Chaos Direct. All the chaos you need direct to your front door. Overnight delivery.
Come down to us. Our prices are chaotic.
That's a really bad advertisement. People don't like chaotic prices. What are you doing, store? Well, I guess they have to stick to their branding, after all.
Yeah, branding and everything, yeah.
God damn, this is a long load time.
Yeah, it kind of is. There it goes.
Come on, we have big evil birds to piss off. Come on, what are you doing?
Yeah, seriously. I'm the first one to load it in.
That ain't right.
Yeah, seriously. Let the artifact stop the SCVs.
Okay. Prevent enemy SCVs from taking them. Make telekinesis free. Or lightning surge mana cost. Yeah, let's do that. Zelnaga artifact pieces. Just gotta check real quick.
Okay. Artifact fully researched.
Cool, I don't know what that means.
I don't know either.
But we did it. Go team.
Yep, go team.
I have 100% of something. Let the battle begin. Oh, that's my sadism thing. Does that change sometimes? I don't know what's going on. You're weird, Alarak. Okay, let's go top, I guess.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm going top. I'm also going to capture this vision.
Okay. I will be here in case something attacks the little fuzzy little panda child. Alright, come at us. We're ripped.
So goes. Yeah, there goes Murky.
Oh, Murky. Funny thing is, in this game, Murky is crap, but in WoW Legion, he's goddamn overpowered.
Yep.
It's ridiculous.
I'm living.
Huh. Lightning Surge doesn't seem to do much damage. Oh well. It's a pretty big AoE though. Oh shit.
Yeah.
That happened very quickly.
Uh-huh.
I mean, I know you're here to help heal me, but I'm so low that I wanted to hit the well also.
Yeah.
Damn it. Ah, no. Fuck.
Sorry. I did what I could.
Oh, so Stitches reminds me that there's apparently a whole bunch of pretty awesome looking Halloween skins for Overwatch right now.
Yep.
I like how they have it set up so that Junkrat is the mad scientist Junkenstein.
Mm-hmm.
And Roadhog is Junkenstein's monster.
It is kind of funny, yeah.
Junkrat really just makes a good mad scientist.
He kind of does, yeah.
He's crazy already, after all.
Onward.
Yeah, hang on, I'm going to spend a talent real quick. Mm-hmm. Lightning Surge range. Yeah, okay, that sounds good.
A curious choice, but not an unwelcome one. Is this the best healing you can do?
Gather tribute and earn my favor.
All right, I'm John going
Delancey
down.
John Delancey just sassed you. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard him.
He's kind of a dick. Where are you going? Oh, tribute.
Tribute.
The choice is clear.
No. Damn it. Stop him, Gita. I keep forgetting that the tributes are a thing.
Yeah.
It's so long in between times that I play this game that I forget how to play it properly. Take that, Murky.
The choice is clear. How terribly unsatisfying.
I got it.
Okay, go back to top. But yeah, whenever you finally get around to doing those Murky missions in Legion, they are very amusing.
Mm-hmm.
But holy crap, Murky's like five times more DPS than my actual player characters. It's depressing.
Sure.
I see why my sadism is a meter. I have talents that can reduce it to give me other benefits. That's
why. Take down the bottom one.
Yeah.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Another one.
Much better healers.
Stop grumping out the healers, Delancey, you dick. Well, they've got some sort of mercenaries.
Mm-hmm.
No. No.
As I desire.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Oh well. One each.
Maybe we should actually take middle.
At this point, you probably should, yeah. Looks like they're doing a base push, but... Oh, man.
Looks like it, yeah.
We gotta defend our base as well, so... Because I will it. Oh. Guess there's no point in mounting up, is there? Oh, well. It's alright.
So goes the chain of ascension.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Only because I will it.
Holy shit. I technically got away, but I was poisoned.
By who?
The person who poisons. As far as I know, Lunara is the only one.
No, Zul.
Oh yeah. Hers is much worse though.
My decrees are absolute.
Oh, there's a big push at the bottom, looks like.
Yeah. A small push, it looks like, though. There we go. Got my heal.
Okay. Deadly charge. It's heroic time. Screw you, Murphy. Oh, wow. I went right through the gate.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
I'm going for the tribute.
Oh no, it's not Cyclops Zarya, that's Thunder Guard Zarya.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, Murky. Darn you, Murky.
As I desire.
Alright, where are you? Oh, tribute. Fuck.
Yep, tribute. I was almost there, but not what the hell. Ah, damn it.
The choice is clear.
Get him off, mate. Get him off, mate. And now we've got them.
My favor is yours, heroes. Your enemies shall fall.
Ow, shit. There are more players there than I thought there was.
Fort demolished.
Well, so far, Alarak seems to be okay.
Do not fail me again.
I'm not sure I'm super excited about him, but he's alright.
Fine.
Dang it. I got... But I got rid of Murky's egg, so we were able to get rid of that.
And so the curse ends. Perhaps now you realize its value, yes?
Oh, that was a really stupid move.
What?
I thought people would break into the base a little bit faster, so I charged in. And got killed by three cannons. That thing goes farther than I thought it would, but... well.
It's like Murky's gonna try and drop their egg somewhere.
Yeah, he always does.
Mm-hmm.
As I desire. I agree with this decision.
Big old push, might as well give him on heels.
Lot of ouchie.
Yeah, that hurt. Okay, now that's okay. Okay. For now.
Whew. Charge does a lot of damage, I'll give it that.
Mm-hmm.
Gather tribute.
At this point, I don't really care if they get the tribute.
As I desire.
Yeah, seriously. We're keeping them too busy to get it anyways.
Mm-hmm.
If they go to get the tribute, that means they're letting us at their core.
Mm-hmm. Alright, one final push. Ah! Damn, I got people. So... get out of there.
I was trying to.
Look like you get, you were
I was trying to use my charge to get out of there, but it wasn't working.
Yeah. If they can't get to the tribute in time, I'm gonna run for it.
My little lines on that show me where the charge is gonna go are still stuck on the ground while I'm dead.
All.
That's silly.
Come on, Zarya, keep him back. Almost there.
Let's see. What needs her healing?
It's rather disagreeable. Do not fail me again.
Oh, I didn't know Lightning Surge healed me.
Predictable, yet
effective. Wow, I wasn't paying attention.
Wow. Violent.
I arrived just in time to see everybody die.
That's one problem dealt with.
Alright, I'm gonna take this thing. Just because.
I'm gonna go kill the mercenaries that are pushing bottom. Or help kill, rather.
A capital idea.
The choice is clear.
Something's happening in the middle. Oh, there's another mercenary coming.
Yep. Yeah. Go help with
and
that.
All yeah. Most of the enemy teams with it.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna help push this boss.
Okay.
Stunt.
I've arrived to help Diablo out, but we're still kind of just alone here.
That's fine.
Shall we see who gathers up to this?
Was maybe not ideal. Oh no.
Alright, we got it.
Do you got it? Because I think it's still godding us.
We got the,
Yeah, you got the thing that doesn't help us defend our fort. Your fort has
fallen. It doesn't matter. We've pretty much got them down, dead to rights now. They've got to come take care of them.
Actually, yeah, you're probably right. Cool.
They got to take care of the golem, otherwise they're going to lose. So.
Keep eliminating.
All the heals, all the heals, all the heals.
See if I can get there before you finish winning. Gather
tribute. You probably will at this point.
The choices.
Maybe. Nope.
Yeah, we got it. Oh, we, yeah, we got it.
Some of their minions shot me, so I got dismounted on the way.
Victory.
So yeah.
GG.
GG indeed. MVP. Wow. The opponent's Aurel was MVP.
Weird, eh? She's a good healer, though. We'll give her that.
Yeah, that's true. Pain
Although
bringer.
Morales is usually a better healer.
Yeah, I'm giving it to Zarya there.
Okay. I was too busy to really notice what Zarya was doing much of the time.
So, yeah.
I think I'll leave it at that because I don't really like the look of his other heroic. Actually, well... Nah, maybe I should try to get Counter-Strike to go. I want to see what it looks like.
Okay.
Charge was a little disappointing just because it went so damn far that you just ended up in the middle of nowhere afterwards. That's a hard one to use, I think.
Alright. I'm going to swap to a different hero then.
Why am I still waiting for game results?
I don't know. Why are you still waiting for game results?
I don't know. So the game said, I'm like, why are you still making me wait? I don't get it.
I'm gonna go ahead and give another hero a try real quick. I've never played Li Ming before. Alright. This one I am just gonna we'll be fine. We need this.
Okay.
With other people versus AI.
Li Ming gets really nasty.
Mm-hmm.
She's very, very glass cannon, as she should be.
Yeah, as she should be, of course. Here we go. That Tracer skin.
So last game we had Zarya, now we have Tracer. I wonder how long it'll take until we can have a full Overwatch team in this game.
Oh, that would be beautiful. That would be beautiful. I call Mercy.
Have you seen the Halloween Mercy skin? I think you said something about it
earlier.
Yeah,
I saw it.
The witch?
Yeah, I saw it.
Then there was, what was it? Oh, yeah, Reaper has the flaming pumpkin head. He's even edgier than ever. Mm-hmm. So Warhead Junction, I've never played this one before.
Basically, we pick up nukes, we drop nukes.
Yeah. It says it on the screen right now. Overhead to activate your nuke. Oh, that sounds nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Alert. Okay.
In progress. Combat preparation advised.
Only because I will it.
This is the first Terran-based map, isn't it?
Yeah, seems like it.
Let's see.
Time remaining.
Do we have a healer?
10 seconds.
I don't think we do.
5, 4, 3.
No,
we
didn't.
Player that I can't
Muradin.
Spot,
one.
Muradin is a
not healer.
Begin.
By agree with this decision.
How did he get over there so fast?
Dahaka.
Yes.
Burrow.
He can go that far?
Yes. Wow. He can go to the entire map.
As I desire. Well then.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they got a Chromie on their side.
Okay. That's nice.
And Zul. Joy.
The choice.
Owie.
Yeah, you might want to go back and heal.
I think I just did.
Good.
That didn't work at all.
No, I believe it.
I'm like, let's get up all up in Sergeant Hammer's face, but I didn't even reach it.
Your High Lord has returned.
Yeah, well.
Oh, predictable, yet effective.
Now Alarak's sassing me. He just sasses everybody.
He sasses himself. Oh.
Probably.
Warhead deployment nearing completion.
Yeah, I'm grabbing one of those warheads.
Absolute.
What the fuck? How does Sergeant Hammer just go invisible? Confuzzled.
Warhead deployment complete. Collection is advised.
Where is it? I guess it's way up where everybody else is. Probably.
Warhead collection completed.
Oh no, it's over there. Oh no, we got it. Okay.
Yeah, we got it. Don't worry.
I don't know what's going on. Oh shit.
I agree with this.
We're on our fart's ass down here.
Yeah. But we pushed the middle pretty damn hard. Bye bye, Chromie.
I'm dead.
Stop that.
People would like to help me defend this thing down here.
Do not fail me.
That's an idea.
Okay. Your High Lord has returned. So goes the chain of the sun.
Oh, son of a...
Get out of here, you punks. Don't think I don't see those spider mines.
I'm gonna come down and help, bottom.
I agree.
Zul. Zul's kind of a pain.
I desire.
Elimination complete.
How impressive.
Yeah. Oh, predictable yet effective.
Deployment in process.
I'm waiting for this one.
I agree with this decision.
Yeah. What he said. So this is kind of like a twist on the tribute thing, really.
Yeah.
Warheads available for collection now.
I don't know if that makes it collect faster or not, but what? It's worth a try. Because I will. Are you enjoying shooting galaxies at people?
Yes, I am.
Stuff. I know, I always did.
Confirmed. Fort eliminated. All warheads have now been collected.
I know there's no point in pushing that right now. With one minion.
Go, 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 go! Bye-bye!
As I desire.
Well, did some nice damage to them. Uh-oh. Okay. We'll try Counter-Strike this time. See how damaging it is.
The choice is clear.
After a little drinky drinky.
There we go.
Oh.
Ah, the laser of doom. I love it.
Oh, yes.
So goes the chain.
I love it.
Okay, I'll give Counter-Strike some credit. It does a lot of damage. I just have to make sure I'm being attacked before I use it.
Fort elimination confirmed.
Yeah. Fort's eliminated, alright.
Your High Lord has returned.
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
I'm so cranky, Delancey. Somebody should make a show or a game with John Delancey as the hero just to confuse the shit out of everybody. That'd be funny.
Yeah. It'd be interesting.
Hello, Sergeant. Killed by the counterattack. How do you like them apples?
If you can keep Zul away, I'm gonna wait for this warhead.
Warheads deployed. Form an orderly line for collection at your convenience.
Form an orderly line.
Oh. Take care of all them minions.
The minions it's officially took.
My decrees are absolute.
The hack is doing a pretty good job.
Yeah. They honestly do seem like they know what they're doing.
Unlike us, right?
Yeah. Hey, I'm doing alright.
Yeah, I know. I'm just making fun of myself. Pretty much I always have to wait for new people to hit rotation that I haven't played before, so it's like...
Mm-hmm.
I always end up rusty.
Only because I will it.
I already. God damn it. Aww.
Damn.
You will do better next time.
Oh well.
You'll do better next time, eh? You don't tell me what to do, AI. I'll be terrible next time too, just you wait. It's so hard to fight Crummy because you don't want to hit her.
Yeah.
She's too goddamn cute. It's also hard to remember that she's a goddamn dragon.
Yeah. My
vengeance will be denied no longer.
She is one of those dragons that seems to prefer her humanoid form, though.
Going middle this time.
Yeah, me too.
My decrees are absolute.
So I've been amused by, ever since earlier in this second match here that I learned that I can use telekinesis to pull people towards me as well. I basically dictate which direction they go.
As your head deployment begins. Prepare for collection.
I'm going for the warhead.
Yeah.
In the middle.
Only because I will it.
Deployment complete. The warheads are ready for collection.
Oh my god.
Damn it. You get it?
I got the nuke, but I fucked up on my heroic.
The choice is clear.
It happens.
Siege camp?
Yeah, might as well.
Oh shit.
That they took it already. Terminated.
Impressive. Good to follow you.
Why are we not attacking here?
Enemy defeated.
I agree with this decision.
I couldn't move.
They're everywhere. Get them off.
More pressing affairs deserve my attention.
Yeah, my own life, for example. Okay, let's see. Oh, God, three of our team are dead.
Is clear.
All warheads have been claimed.
The choice is clear.
Ah, shit. Yep.
I'm coming.
Status confirmed.
Our ally falls. That is not acceptable.
Oh god, bottom lane's a shit show right now.
Oh. Yeah, a little bit. But it was on cooldown.
So goes the chains.
I didn't remember using.
Ow.
Oh god.
I got nuked. I hope they're out of nukes. That's two of them in a row they just used.
Yeah, they're out.
Feels like it right now, doesn't it?
Right?
Oh shit, the cores look pretty cool on this map, though.
Yeah.
Disappointed. Learn from this.
Yeah, a full wipe.
He's just like standing there.
Your high lord has returned. Fine.
It's a fake Chromie.
Was that one of her abilities?
Yeah.
I don't remember. Whoops. Shit.
Prepare for warhead deployment.
God damn. Every time I show up, that they decide to come back with all their team again.
Owie.
Warheads are now ready.
I guess this can be just a me observing everything match.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh man. Oh, they're also two levels ahead of us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they have their Ultra Holds. Dang it, Chromie!
I don't think we're gonna win this one.
My vengeance will be denied no longer. Only because I will it. My decrees are absolute.
Oral flux. Disintegrate slows enemies.
So goes the chain of ascension.
Haka wants to capture boss. Do we want to go grab that real quick?
Yeah, sure. Bottom lane seems to have calmed the hell down, so.
Yeah, for now. That's where they were. They were capturing that boss.
I'll be right back, guys.
More pressing affairs deserve my attention.
Oh, we got the boss.
Oh shit, they're here already?
I agree.
Yeah, I'm going back now.
Get the fuck out.
Double kill. Kill confirmed. Update. Warheads have been deployed. End update. You have eliminated a keep.
Yay.
Enemy team annihilated? That's what that said?
I don't know. I was cheering about the we have eliminated an enemy keep.
Fine.
There are at least three of the enemy team dead, though, yeah.
Yeah.
Warhead collection confirmed.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow.
like the GG parachute. What the hell?
Victory.
What was that? Did you see that?
I didn't see it.
There was some guy flying around on a parachute for some reason.
Oh, I thought you were talking about,
Epic. But yeah, I don't know who that was. I don't know why they were on a parachute. But the parachute said GG on the top. Yeah, boss plus nukes, that's a good timing combo for sure.
Yeah, I suppose that's true.
Alright, well that's Alarak. Hopefully Zarya will be the next free rotation character to try.
Yeah, definitely.
Because I would like to try her out.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's some new orc in the game that I have absolutely no idea who the hell he is. Orc coming up.
He is out, I think. Starts with an S. I can't remember his name.
Yeah, it's like Sumara or something. He's not out because he's not in the list.
He's not out.
But he's on the. He's being advertised though.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know who the hell he is, but anyway.
Hmm.
We'll see who comes out next, and we'll be back for that one.
Yes, indeed.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.